They're starting to grow in my frontosa. Very interesting fish, but definitely different and harder to eat, to feed, I mean. Because they're not as fast as the peacocks and habs. But I've been feeding them north and some flake food. And I would like to know what is their favorite food that you guys feed them. And I can get it for them. Because I see them in people's tanks all the time. They sure are cool fish. How they act in the tank is different from the other fish. And they're starting to grow. I know they get really big. So recently I took out my sulfur head, one of my sulfur head peacocks, and put it in one of my other tanks because it wasn't having very much fun in here. Just staying in the corner because that's all I was allowed to go. Had so many other changes in this tank. It's peaceful now. No fighting. So these are gonna stay in here until they get much bigger, and then they'll be moved off or into a bigger tank, or just left in here with less fish. Until they get much bigger, and then I don't know, but in the future. Until next time, everyone, let me know what their favorite food is.